We are here because we want to strengthen Ukraine. We want to back this country. We want to defend international law. Of course, we want to achieve peace, but it's impossible to achieve peace without justice. Justice is freedom and independence of Ukraine. Today, either we sign an agreement on the reconstruction of this cathedral. Italy will work for the reconstruction with our architect, the best Italian architect, will be protagonist of this action. This is a clear cultural and political message to Ukraine. I think the Americans will decide, and also the other countries. But for me, it's a mistake in this moment to decide no weapons to Ukraine. Every country is free. I think in this moment we need to work in favor of Ukraine.